So that should be on my computer in a moment, okay? So I'll have a little look and we'll go from there. Yeah. Do you want to tell me what your name is? Yeah. Go on, what's your name? Okay. And what's your last name? Okay. And we're just going to spray. Okay? Make sure it's nice and cold. Okay? Then I'm just going to massage it into your hand just a little bit, okay? Make sure it's all nicely in. Make sure we don't hit your cut. Okay. You would need all that bandage. Yes, we've got lots and lots of different things. Right, we'll use these ones. Okay, so I'm just going to cut a little bit off. Right, we're just going to start wrapping it round, okay? Sorted your sprained finger out, okay? Now it's for the cut, okay? Now, I've got some special, like cotton. They're very soft, okay? I'll show you. Right. So it's just like a stick. Magic spray again, okay. So what I'm gonna do, okay, so you can watch, I'm just gonna very gently spray on here and twirl. So it's very, 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 so we've got lots and lots of it on. Alright, so now what I'm gonna just do, like I said, alright, perfect, you ready? Show you when I open it, okay? Right. So it comes in a little bit of card like this, okay? Yeah. Okay. Have you ever been fishing? So it's a bit like that, okay? Just a bit of a wire. And it's got a hook. Okay, can you see? It's got a hook. And what I'm gonna do, through your skin, pull it together, we're gonna just stitch it up. Okay? Yeah, with all this, aren't you? Okay. As quick as I can, okay? It's only a little cup, it's very deep, and it won't, it's not gonna think that's why we're doing this, okay?